My dear friends and students, we are so glad that to have the president of Kindness Hotel. His name is Picasso. Picasso Chen is with us in our class for today. And Picasso and his team, they own a Chen Hotel with 18 hotels in it. And they are doing great, not only in their business in terms of tourism or hospitality management. They are also doing great in their social responsibility and also in their social entrepreneurship. And we are so great we have President Chen, Picasso Chen, is with us in our class here. Picasso, how are you?
How are you?
And Picasso Chen, you look at him, he is still in his probably middle age, okay? He is not that old, but he is a very successful businessman. But I should not say a businessman, I should say he is also a business entrepreneur and also a social entrepreneur. And I think in him, I saw the unique future, you know, for that. And I'm so glad he's with us. Picasso, share with us, you know, when you are doing business, and can you tell what is it really in your mind as a businessman or as a social entrepreneur? 你怎么样去在你做生意的过程当中，你怎么样去了解说你是一个做生意的企业家，或者是怎么样让他提升成为一个社会企业家、社会事业家？你在你的经营的理念当中，你有什么样的一个想法 ？OK，
经营事业获利哈，是我的手段，不是我的目的。OK，
the making. Profitability, making profit, is my means, not my ends. Okay.
我是透过经营事业，让多数人可以从中受益.
Okay, through my business and making the profit, that can sustain my business is to let my the majority of my employees or the majority of society can benefit from that.
我相信哈，我们每一个人到这个世界上来都是跟上帝借来的。Okay,
I would say when you know we were given birth, you know, to live, you know, on the earth here. Okay, our life is from heaven, from God, and we have our responsibility.
我们所有的一切最后总是要还给上帝的。Okay,
the everything that we own, that we have, we need to be accountable. And return back, you know, to whoever bestow on us.
所以这个叫取之社会，用之社会。Okay,
when you get things, you know, from the society, you need to return whatever everything back to the society.
所以呢，我尽量呢将企业经营好，让它获利，也让我多数的员工可以从中得到稳定的收入。
Okay, this is my primary responsibility, that to make my business sustainable in a very good return of investment. But my purpose for that is not for the business itself. It's for letting my employee, they can have a very good and a stable life. Okay.
经营事业获利哈，是我们的手段。
Okay, making profit, okay, or increase our profitability is always is the means, not the ends. Okay.
我的股东都是家族成员。Okay,
my stakeholders, you know, they are all the our family members, okay, in my family.
我们这些股东呢，不会用获利来要求我。
Okay, and all my you know stakeholders and here in my hotel, in my company here, they don't really squeeze me or push me, just only for profitability only. Okay.
我们有相同的信念.
I think we share the same belief or faith or that kind of value system. Yeah.
我的股东成员呢，每一个人的物质欲望都蛮低的。
And my stockholder or stakeholders, you know, who are working with me, okay, and their desire for materials is quite low, okay.
所以呢，比较有多余的精力呢，可以用在精神层次上面的东西。Okay,
so we dedicate our resources in our energy or resources, you know, a lot to a more higher level, a spiritual level. And to let the society benefit from us. Okay.
我认为呢，精神的力量终究会胜过物质的力量。
I believe that the strength of the spirit and will be greater and bigger than material. Yeah.
虽然我们看不到它，但是它是存在的。
Even it is in so invisible, like it's tangible, and you can feel it. Okay. And you can, it's not materialized, but you can feel the strength, the power of the spirit. Okay.
那所以呢，我们康我经营康桥的中心支柱就是kindness。Okay.
So the central belief and of our kindness Shu-Te is kindness. Okay.
我相信友善的力量。I
believe the power of the kindness.
所以呢，这一次为什么我要支持这个菲律宾这个计划呢？是因为这是我能力可以做的。If
you ask me why I support in a that much for an Philippine and Taiwan academia community to interact with each other, especially for UP system to interact with Southern Taiwan University Alliance, because I feel this is I am my business can afford, and we are supposed to, and we should do that. Okay, yeah.
那友善的力量呢，应该让它扩大。
Okay, we should expand the power of the kindness. Okay, and we should expand the influence of the kindness.
我们常说哈，妈妈的菜最好吃。Now
we always say the most delicious dishes is what mama, our mothers cook. Okay.
那为什么
？Why we say that? Okay.
其实妈妈做的菜未必是好吃的，但是你为什么会觉得它特别好吃
？Why we say the most delicious dishes? You know. Only cooked by your mama, and that's not necessarily true because you know probably our mother might not be a very good cook. But why is that way? You know, everybody say you know we love whatever mama cook. Okay.
因为友善的力量，亲切感.
Because there is a love in there. There is a kindness in there. Okay, that's the most important thing.
Okay. 情人在恋爱的时候一起用餐，也会觉得特别好吃。Why
those, you know, lovers, they have a Valentine dinner or they have a candlelight dinner all together, they feel everything is so perfect, so delicious. It's not because of the delicious food only. Okay.
即使在吃薯条的时候，他们会觉得很好吃。Even
they are enjoying, you know, French fry all together, they feel that's the most delicious one. Okay.
为什么
？Why?
Love.
Because of love and kindness. Okay.
哦，所以呢 ，kindness 就是 love.
But kindness means in the love. Okay. Yeah.
所以呢，那个我现在对我员工做的，我也希望将它扩大到可以对菲律宾做。
Okay, I'm just doing one thing for expanding what I have done. To my staff and to my employee, and expand that to Philippine to UP system. Okay.
哦，这是我所能做的。Okay,
this is what I can do and what I'm willing to do.
那我相信每一个人能将他的事情做好，这个社会自己就会好。I
do believe in one thing that if we do our parts and we are very responsible for our own share, I think the whole society will automatically to be better. Yeah.
我去UP参访的时候，看到他们那个精神象征这样张开手臂，那个蛮受到震撼的，激发。
When I went to visit UP campus, okay, UP system, I was so shocked and I was so touched, so inspired by your oblation. Okay, you stand like that. Okay, yeah.
敞开心胸接受大家.
Okay, that means you open up your heart and become so inclusive and include everybody. Okay, and so immerse in the things that you believe. Yeah.
尤其是那个字呢，那个行塑心智，就能行塑国家。Especially
those words say, shaping minds that will shape the nation. Okay.
所以我回来之后呢，我也要求我的重要干部呢，每个礼拜最少要念一本书。Okay,
so when I return, you know, I ask my employee, my staff, you need to read one book, at least, you know. Per week.
来行塑他们的心智.
So that which can shape, you know, your mindset.
这是非常重要的.
Okay, I think this is very important.
所以呢，某一方面来说呢，是菲律宾启发我.
Okay, to some extent, I would say it's because of Philippine inspire me. When I say Philippine, might be UP system, right? Okay, yeah. So UP system, give me the inspiration, give me the reveal, you know, revelation. Okay, and I was so inspired by UP system.
行塑心智就能行塑国家哈，跟行塑心智就能行塑公司是道理是一样的.
Okay, shaping mind that will shape the nation is the same. Like if shaping mind that will shape the company is the same. Yeah.
所以呢，菲律宾呢，我要感谢菲律宾的那个参观菲律宾 UP 的时候，那个张开手臂的那个启发我。
Okay, so I'm very, very thankful that when I visited UP Dilima, I believe that was UP Dilima, and when I saw that oblation, is that right? Okay, and that was really inspiring. That really a very big stimulation, you know, to my thought. Okay.
自从我每个礼拜要求他们念一本书呢，之后呢，我发现我们公司的这个整个那个知识能量大幅提升。
You know, I discovered one thing. You know, after I really kind of commend all my staff, they need to read one book per week. I can see the momentum or the accumulation of the power of the knowledge is kind of expanding, exploring, you know, in my company. Yeah.
自从受到菲律宾 UP 启发之后呢，我发现我那个书桌上面那个书哈已经这样了。
When I was inspired by the UP system, shaping mind that will shape the nation, I found. Boy, I mean, I just the volume, you know, of the books in my on my desk is increasing very fast. Okay.
所以呢，我发现我们公司呢进步很大.
I found one thing, you know, I make a lot of progress, you know, in a very incremental progress, but big jump. Okay. 我讲虽然 渐进，但是很大幅度的跳跃，这样子，OK。虽然呢，外界看来呢是，我在帮助这个
UP 这个计划，但是另外一方面来说，也是 UP 帮助了我。That
was very touching, Picasso. You know, from the appearance, people might say, you know, kindness hotel is helping. UP system also is helping Philippines. But actually, that's reverse, okay? That UP system and Philippines is inspiring us, okay? And helping us, okay?
我有交代好，我如果死掉之后呢，那么我交代他们一定要从书，我们念过的书本呢，去找到解决困难的方，一定会找到的。
Okay, I share with my staff, my colleagues say, you know, reading is the foundation, and then you need to continue read. And if I die, pass away, and of course through the reading, probably somehow you will find a solution, you know, within the book. Yeah.
我也希望呢, 这一次菲律宾这个Super 100，应该我看会成功了哈。
I believe that the UP system, so-called superstructure development, okay, but from Taiwan side, we call it superstructure 100. Now we would like to have 100 UP faculty members come here for PhD or master degree for professional advancement program. I believe it will turn to be a great success in the near future. Okay, I'm hoping in the future that can become superstructure 1000, not 100. Okay, yeah.
他们来台湾取 PhD 呢，其实就是在形塑他的心智。
Okay, when you are here for your PhD degree, that means that is you are reshaping your mindset.
这些人呢，将会成为形塑菲律宾的种子。
Okay, for those you know who will receive a PhD from Southern Taiwan University, and they will become the seed, the real the power that to reshape you know the mindset of the Philippines. Yeah.
他已经起步了.
I think we have already get started already.
虽然慢.
Even we. Don't see that much of big jump progress, but it's slowly and incrementally, you know, heading toward the goal that we set. Yeah.
最终还是会到达的.
Okay, eventually, I think we will, you know, come to the end, the final line. Yeah.
这是我去菲律宾的时候发现它的交通情况，虽然拥挤慢，但是。 大家遵守秩序，不会乱按喇叭，最后还是会到目的地的。
This is one thing that I learned, that I discovered, you know, last February when I was in Philippines for UP presidency's, you know, turnover ceremony, and it takes about 3 hours from the Bedif Hotel where we stay. And at intramural area, and to UPTV for the banquet, okay? And it took us 3 hours. But I found one thing, you know, I discovered one thing. Even it takes that long, but eventually we will arrive the destiny, yeah, destination, even if slowly. But I found there is always an order over there, and there is always a progress over there, okay? I don't see that kind of confusion, you know, even we are among the very congested, you know, traffic. But I found this is how lovely Filipino is, really, yeah.
这一次Super100呢，来台湾呢，我相信南部大学也会提供跟我相同的一样的协助。
Okay, I do believe that for the superstructure 100, it's not only the kindness hotel. It's also, you will receive the same support from Southern Taiwan universities. Yeah.
我相信南部这些大学也跟我一样的，都是保有热情的，这个看你是这个精神的。I
believe that, you know, we always share the power of the kindness, you know, within our heart, even among those universities. I fear we share the same value.
大部分呢，我们台湾的南部人呢，比较跟菲律宾比较接近。But
I would say, the southerner in Taiwan, we are more close to Philippines because we are in the south. Okay.
比较不是功利导向的。
We are not that kind of merit or achievement, oriented person. Okay.
所以呢，那么菲律宾选择跟南台湾是。 应该是比较能够契合的。
Okay, for UP system to choose, you know, to have a very deep collaboration with Southern Taiwan University, I think we will feel more fit, you know, with each other. Okay.
我相信呢，做一件事，不会只做一件事就能圆满了，要做很多件事，但是要基于同样一个信念。
I don't believe that we can achieve the goal only through one dimension or one aspect. And I believe that there are several things that we need to integrate together in order to achieve the goal. But whatever we do, we share the same spirit, same value. That's kindness. Yeah.
所以呢，我期望呢，菲律宾来就学的这些 Super 100的人也是保有同样的信念，他们的信念就是要回去巡视菲律宾。
So I'm hoping for those UP faculty members who will come in the near future, they should share the same value. They need to return to Philippines, okay? After they receive their degree, go back to shape and reshape your own nation. Yeah.
不管我走得多远，或是我做了多少事，我一定会回头过来看看我有没有符合Kanis这个精神。
Yeah, that's my personal philosophy and discipline, that whatever I do, you know, no matter how far I have already gone, I always look back, okay, whether my footstep really in accordance with what I believe, okay.
很多人呢只会往前冲，但是很少会回头看。
Okay, a lot of people, we only kind of push ourselves moving forward all the time without looking back or re-examine what we have done. Okay.
要回头看看你的太太或是先生或是子女、朋友、兄弟姐妹。
Okay, sometimes you need to really, you know, wait and pondering or pause, you know, a little bit. Look at your wife, look at your family, look at your brother and sister, and your co-workers, and you need to stand still and to look back a little bit, yeah.
所以呢，这些菲律宾呢，来台湾就学的这些 PhD 呢，也应该常常回顾，就是要回顾。
Okay. So I would like to encourage you that for those who are here or who come to study for master or PhD in the near future, they should always, you know, stand still and sometimes, you know, turning back to look at, you know, the past and then have re-examination of themselves and about their own footstep. Okay.
所以呢，他们的信念呢，就是行塑心智，就能行塑国家。Okay,
shape in mind, that will shape the nation. I will never forget that. Okay.
对我来说是行塑心智，就能行塑我们公司。To
me, I shape in minds of my employees, and that will shape the future of our company also. Yeah.
哦，这是应该是共同的。I
think this should be the common and very common, and it's our shared value and belief. Yeah. Do you mind? You can say a few words to encourage those, you know, small and medium size or enterprises or business, you know, to encourage them, and how they can be more socially responsible, and also while they are making their profit, that they should stick to the value of the social entrepreneurship. Okay, 他们怎么样在寻找利润的时候，他们已经就是在实践社会企业家的精神。那也请你能够给一些他们可能在观看的一些中小企业的朋友，那说一些话。用两个来回答这件事哈。
第一个就是不要为了个某个目的来做事。
Okay, I would like to answer this question. My two major points. The number one, do not do things only for your purpose. Okay, purpose is very important, but the process is also very important.
Okay,
a lot of businessmen, their goal has been set up, say, if you want to do the business, you got to make him profit.
Okay.
I would say he might have some misunderstanding about that basic principle. Okay.
做生意要赚钱的，就跟结婚、要生小孩，或是读书就要取得学位，是一样的道理。
And when you do the business, you have to make him make a profit. Like you get married, you will have children. Like you go to study, you will receive the degree. It's so nature. Okay.
那么他们将目的放在前面。
But sometimes we put the profitability in our that's only goal, okay, for us to survive.
做生意赚钱跟结婚要生小孩跟读书一定要拿到学位，这种目的性导向的这个，我认为是不太良善的。Okay,
okay, they're goal-driven, you know, for profitability. Or when you get married, you need to have a baby. You know, you need to have a baby. That's the baby. To have a baby is the purpose for your getting married. Or only to you started so high in order to earn the degree for your purpose. I don't think this is good enough. You know, this is good enough.
做生意为了赚钱，跟结婚生小孩，跟读书。 取得学位，它是自然的结果。
Okay, what I have just explained, okay, that you do the business, making some profit, you get married, and to have a family and to have a kids, and then you go to school and to earn the degree. It's a natural thing, so nature, okay? It's not nature, it is not the goal that drive you, okay? It's no nature thing, okay?
我举个例子好了，十个生意人呢去向上帝祈求。Okay,
I would like to use an example. There are 10 businessmen go to beg for God, you know.
用相同的虔诚的心去祈求上帝说，这一次做生意我要让我获利。Okay,
they are very, you know, devoted and dedicated. Say, Dear Lord, you know, make me profitable. Okay.
但是根据二十八十法则。 只有两个会获利，八个会亏损。Okay,
but according to 20-80 in a principle, only two will be profitable, and eight of them might not. Okay.
为什么
？Why？
因为两个获利的人是他一定是照着道理做事的。Because
those two who profit the most. They do things according to nature way, okay?
那八个为什么会亏损？是因为他没有照着道理做事。Okay,
because for those, you know, eight other businessmen, how come they cannot make profit and survive? Because they don't do things according to, you know, what is it? The truth according to, you know, the basic thing, okay?
所以呢，上帝自然会保佑那个两。 两个照道理做事的人呐。Okay,
as long as we do things according to the truth and according to the basic principle, and according to this is what in a basic basic way. Okay, we need to stick okay, and to those principle. I believe in a that way automatically bring out the good result.
那八个亏损的人该抱怨上帝吧
？For those It, they don't profit at all. Should they complain to God?
上帝还是保佑他了，只是说让他有修正的机会。你照着道理说，是你下次就自会赚钱的。My
God still protect them, you know, and have mercy on them, as long as they do things according to, you know, the basic principle, good understanding, good will, according to the truth. Yeah.
这个道理就跟你专心念书。 心无旁骛的念书，你自然会取得知识，自然会取得学位了。
This is, you know, the same. When you study, you are not seeking for a degree in your mind only. You just, you know, diligently study, you know, making effort for studying, and you will earn your degree in 3 or 4 years' time. You know, naturally, it will happen. Okay.
所以呢，这件事两件事来回答。第一个就是。 不要心存目的。第二个就是照着道理做事。
Okay, so there are two things. Okay, profit is not our goal. Okay, number one, I will encourage you now. Number two, you need to do things according to truth, according to moral standard, according to the professional ethics. Probably that will be the thing. 我有跟你补充一下说，就是你在做事情的原则，除了道德标准以外，就是专业的伦理啊，根据真理，你只要 stick 那些的东西，好事情自然而然就发生。Is that right? Am I right?
对，yes，yes，yeah，OK。
自然让它结果呈现，不是刻意去寻求的。Okay, we will be bearing fruit very naturally. It's not something. That the goal that driven us for that and make us exhausted or in a spend all our energy. 我说那种自然结果产生的好结果，不是我们让我们搞得实在是自己很累了，这样你懂吗？或者是精疲力竭的去达到那个。你如果心存目的，你不会快乐。Okay, if you are too much of a goal, you know, driven person, and only profitability center, you know, oriented. You are not happy, you know.
所以呢，不要心存目的的来做事，照着道理做事，这两个原则。Okay,
according to the will, according to the you do things according to truth and according to you know professional ethics and according to moral standard. Okay, and yes, you are seeking for profitability, but you are not. Profitability center, you know, driven or oriented. Yeah.
我再重复一遍哦，不要心存目的来做事，照着道理做事，这两个原则是非常重要的。I
would like to reiterate. Okay. Reiterate. Doing the business according to truth, moral standards, and professional ethics. That's very, very important, number one. Number two, do not be driven only by profit-centered or profit-oriented. You will see the result. We are bearing the fruit and the result in a very natural way. Okay. Thank you. Yeah.